Here comes Chris Jones after him. Chris Jones got him.
Pay that man his money.